Do you also wish for your iPhone and iPad data to sync, making it more convenient to use, but haven't found a good solution? In today's video, I'll show you three ways to sync anything between your iPhone and iPad at any time. Let's get started. Method 1. Sync by AirDrop. This is also the simplest method to sync content. First, turn on Wi-Fi and Bluetooth on both your iPhone and iPad. Next, go to Settings, tap General, open AirDrop, and select Everyone. Keep both devices close to each other. Now you can start using AirDrop. Let's take photos as an example. Open your Photos app, select the photo you want to sync. Then tap the Share button in the bottom left corner of the screen. Tap the AirDrop icon and select your iPad as the recipient. Wait a moment, and the photo will appear on your iPad. You can use the same method to share notes, contacts, and more. Method 2. Sync by iCloud. Open Settings on your iPhone. Tap the icon with your name at the top, select iCloud, and tap Show All. Here, you'll see all the content you can sync to your iPad. Make sure the items you want to sync are enabled. Then, switch to your iPad. Similarly, go to Settings on your iPad. Tap the icon with your name and log in with the same Apple ID as on your iPhone. It will start syncing automatically. We can check it now. As we all know, iCloud offers only 5 GB of free storage, and anything beyond that requires additional purchase, which can be quite expensive. If you need more storage, you can try using iCareFone, a new transfer software, to sync content between your iPhone and iPad. Method 3. Sync by iCareFone. iCareFone allows you to quickly and easily transfer all your data to iPhone, computer, iPad, or Android anytime and anywhere. I've placed the download link in the comments section. Download it and try it out with me. First, connect your phone to the computer. Open iCareFone, select Backup and Restore, and choose Backup. You can choose to backup all your data or specific data. Here, I'll choose photos as an example. Click Backup, and iCareFone will start backing up the selected data. Once done, you can browse the backed up data. Next, connect your iPad to the computer. Open iCareFone and select the Backup and Restore option. Choose to restore all data or select specific items to restore. Then select Restore to Device and wait for iCareFone to restore the selected data to your iPad. Once it's finished, you can check the synced content on your iPad. This transfer method is stable and fast, and it can handle transferring large amounts of data. It's truly amazing. Go ahead and give it a try. If you found these methods helpful, don't forget to like and leave a comment to let me know. See you next time.